Hello. Hello. What up? Hello, hello. What's going on? Hello. I'm waiting for Nick to get back so I can call him. But then we'll be good to go. Let's see. I wonder what's changed. I wonder what's changed in the League of Legends. First off, where's my ranked? I'm plat in TFT, if that counts for anything. And gold 1. 26 LP in solo duo. Let's see. Man, it's like really quiet. There's like no League of Legends background sound. Let me put on some cool jazz. Cool jazz. There we go.
Thanks.
Arcane Didi with the 7 months. Can't stick around for long. Do an exam tomorrow, but happy to be here. Also, Revolution lives on chat. Thank you, Arcane Didi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Click.
Thank you for the 7 months. What are my thoughts on Zillion? I don't know. He's a guy. Wait, Nick is here. Hello. 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 Wait. Hello. What the shit?
All right. Hello. Oh. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Hello.
Wait, thanks. My microphone isn't even working. Hello. 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 What the shit? Why is Discord not working? Hello. Discord? Hello.
I don't hear anything.
What the shit? Hold on. Let's try this. Hello. Hello. What the shit? Alright, I have to restart my Discord. Alright, hold on. Hello. Hello. Oof. Dude. Why can't I talk? Oh. Ah, that'll do it. I fixed it. Hello.
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 It's a Christmas miracle.
I forgot I had it on push to talk.
Alright.
That's what did it.
A good start. Jesus Christ. Alright.
Fantastic. Okay.
Here we are again.
Yeah.
It's what, like season 10 now?
Stop the music now. Yeah, we're at season 10 now.
What a time to be alive. Season 10 and champions from season 2 are still relevant. Let's get it done, Jazz. It's like, hey, we're in a new season. We've released like 7 to 10 new champions this year. Oh, look, Lee Sin. Oh, look, it's Janna.
Yep. There's Nami. And, you know, I gotta ding it.
I mean, I'm gonna play Fiddlestick, so I don't give a shit.
Who do I hate? I hate, Zed. I hate... What else did I hate playing mid? Oh, I was playing Zed.
Do not deny me.
Where did I leave off? Varns, 100 bits, happy to see a league back. Let the salt flow through you. Thank you, Varns. Starcaller, Sari, 23 months. Hello. Hello. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12,
13. This is normal. I played like one game of League in the last, I don't know, 8 months.
Yeah, I haven't played a lot either. We gotta do some normals.
Look, I
this
pretty much
This guy wants
played.
To go timer dinger bot lane.
Wow. What a big baby. What I was saying was, I haven't played League since before the classic WoW beta started.
It's like April or May.
Yeah, we were playing then, and then you went to Classic WoW, and I just decided I have more self-respect than League of Legends. But here I am. I have to turn in my 8 months sober token.
Indeed. Yeah. That's how it happens.
Ooh.
FSL Taylor, 15 months. Are you 15 months? 15? Swag! They were the 15 months. Captain Nonchalanto with the 57 months coming up on the 5-year mark. Oh my god.
I was just going
up. Swag! 57.
Oh, wait a minute.
Jordan the Dwarf with the 38 months. They were the 38 months. What? Swag! Lindown with the 18 months. 18. Swag! And Chun-Li Wan with the 21. Thank you, Chun-Li. 21. I got it.
Yay!
Remove lull client music sound effects later. I think many people dislike it. I don't give a shit. I like hearing it.
Who's many people?
I don't know. I don't give a shit if the whole chat doesn't like it.
Alright. Alright, we're getting it done.
Hell yeah. Scorch.
God, they still haven't put in a random skin selector yet? What are they doing?
It's a great question.
I'm going balloon dog stick.
Nice. No fight or nail.
Guy's betting a loss? What the shit is wrong with him? Doesn't he know my stick doesn't lose?
Ignite or teleport? Oh, let's go ignite.
Oh, teleport was the better option.
Well,
I mean, maybe.
Yeah. Probably. Listen, I haven't played this game forever.
It's like, hey, my turrets are down. Let me run away. Oh, wait, I have to ignite you. Let me run back. Warwick is... I hate Xerath. What you been up to?
What have I been up to?
I saw you were shitting yourself the other day. It's exciting.
Oh yeah, that happened. Let's see. Played Classic WoW. I mean, it's really my life. That's about it. Warhammer painting.
Oh yeah.
It's been fun. So yeah. What about you?
I just work all the time. Been playing PUBG. That's pretty fun.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. PUBG's been good. What else did I do? That's about it.
Huh. Well.
Boy, are we exciting.
We're very exciting.
It's like, what have you been doing? Oh, I've been drinking coffee.
I've been wanting to not play League of Legends, and now I'm playing League of Legends.
I went to the doctor.
Game of Pain with the 10 months. Thank you for the 10 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Word.
Oddly months. Relevant name.
Yeah. What do we got here?
Packers are winning.
They are. That's been fun. They have as many wins this year as they did all of last year.
It's what, 7 weeks in? 8 weeks in?
Yep, we're going into week 8. Sir Nerdface with the 9 gifted subs. Thanks. Mama mia.
Who Nordic gets 9?
Nordic Fat Cheese gets a sub. Swank. Christoph Gavin gets a sub.
Swank. Thanks.
DeFilcos gets a sub.
Swank.
Headloon Carl gets a sub.
Swank.
Y3TV gets a sub.
Swank.
Increment gets a sub.
Swank.
What the shit? Mythlink gets a sub.
Swank.
Sifty Feet gets a sub.
Swank.
And Fisher Cole
Thanks.
Gets a sub.
Swank.
Thank you, Sir Nerdface, for the 9 gifted subs. And Hello Cat, he's rubbing against me.
Mine's licking himself.
Sounds like a cat.
The cat's here too.
Sounds like a cat.
I'm really annoyed you can't spam emotes in this like you can in TFT.
Oh yeah, that's true.
So you got the trusty Rammus on there?
Yep.
I got the Scion train. Wait, Nico? Oh, wait, what? Is AD Nico a thing?
That's been a thing, I think.
Yeah, well, I know, but that was AP. Like 8 months ago.
I guess it's still a thing.
Like the super auto attack.
Yeah.
Guy's trying to be the next Fiddlestick, relevant 8 seasons after he's created. I gifted 9 because I was missing... Oh, alright, fair enough.
Yeah, that makes sense.
100 gifted subs, that's what I'm talking about.
Wowee. That's an early Christmas.
Ooh.
Whoop.
Oh man, my roasts are gonna be rusty.
Yeah, same here.
I took that League of Legends tilt quiz thing. And it's like, when your teammates are doing bad, what do you do? Let them know about it? Yep. When your teammates are blaming you, do you just ignore it? No. No, I do not.
Yeah, it's a definite no.
If they had something more than strongly disagree, I would have chosen that.
It's not wrong. Roast that guy.
They redid a bunch of Lee Sin's voice lines.
Did they?
Huh. Yeah.
Interesting.
Alright. Oh, he's here.
Wait, are you top lane? Oh no, jump.
No. Yeah, playing the
kill?
Stick. No, I'm all running right. away.
Alright.
Look, I just want to kill the lobster. Alright.
Society has Whoop. Mama mia.
He might be above you, but I don't know.
Alright.
Hey, look, it's his birds.
This guy's a big loser.
What the shit? He's a shit big bird. There we go.
Get bop.
The old bing bang.
Yes, siree. Dude, I can make a crazy play right now.
I feel like I've seen this before. I just don't know where.
I can make a crazy play, dude.
Oh my Jesus, Annie's here.
Alright.
Give me that. Oh god, he's coming.
Oh, I got the bop!
I don't want to have to play.
Whoop! Got it.
It's funny. And back Annie's I still go. Chasing me.
Oh wait, no I don't. I gotta clear this.
I'm good. It's the fire dragon. Oh god! What is going on down here?
Who knows? Who knows? I don't.
Yeah, I don't want to fight them.
Alright, roll it.
They can do the dragon right now, and I can't really contest them. Hey, why isn't she warping at home? What's going on here?
It's a great question. Should I just wait for my boots? I think I will. Might as well. Exactly. When have you been playing? I've played since 2010, I think.
You played season one, right?
I played before season one.
Well, wowee. I played season two.
Mama mia. Yeah, I started playing whenever Mordekaiser came out. Yeah, I got gold season one. That's yeah. Back when, like, nobody played, though, so it wasn't too hard to get gold.
Yeah.
I was like, gold, gold, silver, silver, gold, gold, gold. Or something like
that. You were the Soraka player, weren't you?
I was the Soraka player.
I remember that.
Oh,
the first time I played with you, I was like, holy shit, this guy's gold, he's really good. And then I played with you, and I was like, this guy's gold, he's not very good.
Not wrong.
Oh,
oh my god. Well...
Well, I forgot I needed to watch my health.
Health is important.
Oh, Jesus. Alright.
Human girl with the 12 months. Put some Crendor nerd cypress. Wowie's mama me. Yeah, pop pop. Americano. Wowie. You bop bop bops in the chat for human girl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Swipe. Here, have a meatball.
Happy Nerd Day. Here's a meatball.
Can't believe I died to the fucking Raptors 7 minutes. Oh god, it's good. It's high quality right there.
This guy keeps pinging, like, dude, I don't give a shit that he's coming down the river.
There he is.
Oh man.
You're gonna give a shit now, aren't you?
Nah, I'm good.
Alright.
Oh! Alright.
Shit just happened. Dude, I'm gonna kill this guy.
He didn't die. Oh my god.
Sad.
That was sad.
I wish I had my ult.
Yeah, that would've been useful.
I'm gonna push.
I don't know what that Vlad was doing. He flashed into that. Got it, dude.
Right, I got my ult now, so I'm gonna do the old slam dunk bottom.
Alright.
Get a plate first, though. Alright, here's the plan. I said I'm gonna slam dunk bottom, but that actually means middle.
Alright. Do you wanna kill his Warwick?
If he comes here, yeah.
Well.
How about we just kill Xerath?
Alright. I thought he was going the other way, and then I goof trooped it. Oh, he's gonna die anyway.
Don't worry.
Sorry, I got him.
Smelling me out.
Oh!
I'm here.
Alright.
Oh god, the fucking sheep.
Oh shit!
How do you miss the sheep?
Oh my god. Zero ass into these bushes.
That's what it looks like to be having a stroke.
Oh, he's popped our thing, so he's down here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go away.
Alright.
Melts up in a minute. And yeah.
It's all good. Dude, you wanna see a big time play? Watch mid lane.
He's full.
Yeah. Watch this. Alright, he wasn't there. Sometimes you gotta make the old, like, guess. It's like hitting a 100 mile an hour fastball.
You just swing and hope he runs into it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey. We should do the dragon here soon.
Yeah.
Oh god.
We definitely should.
I'm actually gonna kill the birds this time.
Alright. There's Warwick.
Alright. I'm gonna go get the dogs and I'm gonna warp it home. Finish my jungle item, I think. 1800.
I'll warp it home too. Or I'll just go straight to the dragon.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll buy a pink ward.
Alright. Oh, they're at the dragon.
Oh, so they are. Oh my Christ.
Oh boy. Oh, what? Let's play by the fresh arena.
What a play.
Big time plays. Oh. Oh, shit.
Dude, he pulled the lantern away. Dude, if this guy hits the hook, we're gonna slam him.
Ooh.
We're slamming him anyway. There they are.
Yo, what up, it's your boy!
Mural. Can you, please? Jansen? Please? We got him.
Yeah,
I'm alive.
Uh-oh.
I wanna go away.
Alright, well, that was fun. I could probably solo this.
I got a smite. I'm pretty low mana, but I got a
smite. Hey.
Use this shit.
I got you.
I'm good.
Alright.
540 smite target.
Ooh-ah.
Hey now.
Very nice.
Good shit.
Indeed.
A turtle made it to the water.
Alright. That gives me that shit. Give me the shit. Two of those. Give me one of these. Jim Jam Jansen. Oh, god.
And he's here.
Alright, I'll have my ult, my flash in 50 seconds so we can do the Johnson dunks.
Alright. The old Johnson dunks.
Yeah. So I think they stopped selling that wine I told you to buy that you couldn't find.
Oh, really?
I've gone to three different Trader Joe's trying to find it, and nobody has it.
That would explain why I couldn't find it either.
Yeah.
Boompy with the Twitch Prime. Thank you, Boompy.
Like,
thank you very much for the Twitch Prime. Ooh.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Oh, I guess bot lane's dead. That's like, why is Thresh here? That would make sense.
I'm coming in.
Alright.
Oh, we can slam them on the turret.
Oh yeah. I got an ult nade ready to go.
Do it now.
Well.
Oh!
Woo! Right. Nice. I think I only hit one of them and missed.
Yeah, it's fine. Got it. Cool. Give me that shit. Get out of here. do a bunch of damage with it.
Uh-oh, that's a nerd.
Please.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me?
I thought you had him.
I did too.
Well, that Kaisa had a stroke.
Oh, what?
Okay.
Oh god. Alright.
Alright. Whee! Uh-oh. Missed the bat. Dude, I could probably pop this guy.
I'm charging down the lane.
My god, if he walks back. Oh, that's a ward. Oh my god, they're not even...
Oh god, they're all coming. Oh god. This is what the Greeks do. It's gonna hurt. I'm going hard.
Oh my god. I got her. I got her. Alright.
I had like no health. Just roasted that dude.
Oh god.
Huh.
I got no mana.
What's he doing?
Get out of here. I don't know.
Alright, well, there goes that guy.
Mm-hmm.
Go top, I guess.
Ooh,
405, what is this?
I don't know. This is my dinger, man.
Playing
once
the
you
dinger.
Ding, you never forget.
It's like me and the stick.
Yeah. Heimerdinger, Teemo, Malphite, and I think that's my core. Yorick maybe, but I'm not great. I just know how to split push. Wow, she... If she would have played that like a normal person, she would have died. Very sad. Alright. Oh yeah, and Kench. Another one.
Unbench him.
Unbench that man.
I got my ult and the dragon's coming up.
Oh yeah, Infernal Drake too. We gotta get that. Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Pop this plank. Yeah, do you see the new TFT thing I linked you? Well, I know you saw it, but I'm bringing it up just for relevance.
I saw it, but I have no idea what it means. So
I'm pretty sure what they're doing is they're revamping TFT as like a new season. So all the things you know from TFT are getting replaced by that list I linked you.
Oh god.
Oh Jesus. Oh god.
Alright, we're gonna have to party.
Yeah, I agree.
Dude, we're going hard.
Oh my god.
Dude, oh you pulled god. Him out of my shit.
Dude, this Vlad's
get
fucking
him,
stupid.
You silence. Kill him.
Alright. Woo woo.
They're going the Hearthstone expansion system. I don't know about that. What am I, some kind of nerd?
So, like, they're just making it so everything's completely different.
Alright.
Which I actually kind of like, because it adds like some variety. So instead of Yasuo being 5 cost, he's going to be 2 cost. Lux is a new hero that costs 7, which, you know, previous the max was 5. So
don't come over here.
I came over here.
Alright, let's see it.
Alright.
There's another one.
Pull it back.
Shouldn't even do it. They're gonna come.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, they're so scary.
Actually, just gonna set up turrets.
Alright, 680 smite target.
Alright, I'm gonna go shoot the bush. Nobody's there. Oh, Annie's here.
Oh my god, it's fucking dead. Resetting. She's hitting me right now.
Oh!
Dude, the fucking piece of shit. Shit. No, it reset and ran back into the pit.
Oh, well.
Dude, let's dunk. 3, all 2, right. 1. We're going hard in the paint. This guy thinks he's safe. He's really dead.
Alright.
Like a fucking nerd.
Ooh. Yeah, that was a Kobe.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds exotic.
I like. Actually, that's more like a Peyton Manning or Aaron Rodgers. Like I led the pass, and he just walked right into it.
Oh, mine was more like a Shaq. It was like the free throw off the rim.
Hack a Shaq. I gotta go. Buy the items. And shoot fire!
That Zaris barrier screwed me.
Lancer Eagle gets it a sub to Toaster Woman. Thank you for giving Toaster Woman a sub.
What?
Thank you very much. Verdane with the gifting a sub to Lazy Couch. I was going to say with the Lazy Couch gifted sub. Thank you very much. And Sir Hippo with the 27 months, the Heimerdinger is real. This game. It really is. And I'm going Rylai's because I want to slow some people.
Alright.
What?
Oh god, that guy's going crazy.
Yeah, I thought Magic's out of beta. I would know, because I spent all my money in beta, and then I got it refunded.
Woo! I fucking Batman, dude!
Watch this! Woo! He's supposed to go that way. Alright.
Hey. I want this guy to ult me so I can design you.
Alright. That was the thing.
Oh god.
Whoop! Alright.
What a time to be alive.
It's like normally nobody just walks in. It's like they don't know what my character does, which they probably don't because it's a normal game. But you would think people played Heimerdinger at this point. Oh.
Oh god. I'm Zanya.
Alright.
Bye, Felicia.
Whoop!
They surrender.
Whoa!
Alright.
Not a bad warm-up.
I'll take it. Wait, when does the season end? Has it already ended?
I don't know. Play one game. Hey, I did it. 10-year chocolate orb?
I got that too.
I can open that. I got an A? I went 8-0-8.
I got an A+ at 5, 5, and 6. League of Legends never change.
You didn't farm an extra 20 CS, so sorry. Let me open my piece of shit orb. I got a 10th anniversary emote, icon, and ward. I don't want any of that shit. Okay.
I'm with you.
Alright. Alright, so I know how to play mid lane still. Let me hit up the top lane. Oh wait, you're going mid. Hold on, cancel.
Alright.
Let me swap that one to jungle. Top jungle, okay.
You're definitely getting jungle.
tenth anniversary,
wow. Everybody wants you to unload the toad.
Alright. I mean, yeah, I guess I started playing LoL 10 years ago. So it makes sense. It was actually, when did Mordekaiser release? I'm just gonna look it up. February 24th, 2010.
Jesus.
So I'm at about 9 years and like 3/4 of the way.
Wukong release date, November 25th, 2015. I started playing shortly before that. That's not right. That can't be right.
Why?
Wukong. Because I've been living in this house for 2 years, and you and I played for 2 years before that, and Wukong had been out long since before that.
Are you sure it wasn't... Maybe you're looking at the wrong thing. You are looking at the wrong thing. You're looking at Warframe.
Yeah, 2011. There we go.
Yeah, 2011.
That's a little better. I was like, wait a minute, that does not sound right.
Yeah, he started a year and a half
ago. Wukong Descended on September 29th, 2015.
Yeah, you're looking at Warframe.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, 2011, that's a little better. July 26, 2011.
Thanks.
Costas with the 15 months. Thank you, Costas. 15? They were the 15 months.
So I gotta ask the burning question everybody wants to know the answer to. How are your AirPods?
They are always with me. This pair I bought like 2 weeks ago have not left my side. They're either at my desk or in my pocket. I do
what about your car?
Anywhere. I don't leave them in the car. When I'm in the car, they're in my pocket. And lo and behold, they have not been stolen yet. So it's working. So that's good.
Sorry. I got bottom? That's disappointing.
I got jungle. Who would have thought?
Wait, who is it? Kiana.
If I want your opinion, I'll beat it out of you.
I know you love to write like me. I wrote a poem about your social dynamic with Jesse while singing podcasts. What not I like to hear it. There's nothing weird. Something inspirational strikes. Lost my AirPods too. I feel you, bro. Sure. And you can post it here. You can email it. You should write a poem about losing your AirPods. Watch out for pickpockets, dude. I won't get pickpockets. I check my pockets every like second. I'm always like,
you're implying that he leaves the house.
Well, I mean, I do to go to the doctor, to go to the, you know, walk around for my daily exercise, go to the gym.
Just imagine some geriatric guy trying to pickpocket you.
But yeah, I'm not going out on, like, out of the town or something.
Yeah. You're not going to downtown Chicago.
And the only time I bring my AirPods out of the house is to go to the gym. So, I mean, you know.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm... Have you tried them on the phone yet? You told me you were going to.
Oh yeah, I was gonna, and then they got stolen.
Should call the guys.
I mean, now I can. Now I can do it.
Wait, Mark. Oh. I got the tier 3 swag Caitlyn thing.
I don't know what to jungle with. Who's in my list? I can Xin Zhao jungle. That sounds good. It's nice and easy to get back into. Bump, bump, bump. Imagine if someone thought to improve your overall audio quality, like, with a cable. Honestly, these are, like, really good audio quality. And I tried to buy some shittier ones when I lost these, and they were very bad audio quality. And so, that's why I was like, I can't use these. I listened to Wub Wub music, and it had no wubs in the other one.
I listen to Wub Wub music. I would just be using mine up for being at work and having to make phone calls.
Uh,
Did you learn to play Warhammer yet?
Yes, I've played like...
You said the guy was teaching you, but then you had the t-shirt guy who was like hanging out.
So yeah, I've actually played like 10 games now.
Oh yeah? So, is it online or?
No, like in person.
Gotcha.
So it's been, it's kind of weird they don't have an online version. I guess people can play it in the tabletop simulator or whatever, but you know, what are you going to do?
I gotcha.
Honestly, it's pretty fun to play in person, though. Just, like, randomly go and be like, anybody want to play? And then if they're like, no, it's like, all right, well, going to the gym. So, it's pretty fun. So, like,
you just, like, show up.
Yeah, you just kind of show up, see if anybody wants to play. And then if they don't, you just go do something else. Like, I'm like, I don't care. One guy there was like, you know how to play Blood Bowl? And I was like, yeah. He's like, dude, you should teach us Blood Bowl. And I was like, if you want to learn how to suffer, I can teach you Blood Bowl.
You're like, hey, here's my instructional videos on what not to do.
Playing Warhammer without your own army of minis you assemble and painted would be heresy. Yeah, why would you do that? You gotta buy and paint your own thing.
How do you transport them? Can it be like a Warhammer briefcase?
I mean, they sell those, but you just put them in a box.
You look like you're homeless, like carrying your shit from store to store.
Some people use magnets. It's actually pretty cool.
Magnets?
Yeah, they put like a magnet on it and it like just put another thing on the piece of metal on the other thing and it just magnetizes in the box so they don't move.
Look at this, I got this shit.
I forgot what I get first. I think I get E first.
Oof, I don't know if I remember how to farm. This could be bad. Wait, what am I late? Oh, Lux 6. That's a butthole. Oh, and Trinity are great. My favorite hero.
Gotta love it.
League of Legends, where you win or you troll.
Not even the odds can stand against me.
Wait, did you say you were coming here in December?
January.
Alright.
Yeah, once the holidays end, then it's literally just sadness and snow.
We don't have any of that here.
I'm sure you got some sadness.
Yep. There are a lot of homeless.
Little wolves. Alright. I hope this is the right jungle path again, because I don't know if the meta jungle's changed or something. Alright. Alright. Okay, hello, pet. Ally's dead, that's fun.
Oh god.
Whoa. What the shit?
Shit's going down here.
Ah, shit! Whoop! Whoa, fucking roasted, dude! Alright. Nice. Hey, now I can actually get the crab, actually. I didn't even realize.
Well, I have not looked at the map at all. Not good.
Ah, piece of shit! Oh my god! I knew that was gonna happen too. I don't know why I did that. Do I get blue or red?
Warp home.
Do I get blue or red?
Red.
Okay. Oh wait, I can't get health potion. Okay. God damn. I should have killed the crab right after. That's dumb. God, I hate Camilles. People who play Camille are like actual real
people
life.
People who
losers.
Play Nami with that amount of health and don't go home when they're by themselves in the lane are bad.
My god, yes, step up.
And now
up.
I'm gonna be back for 30 or 40 seconds by myself before this dude gets here. It's very sad.
Push up.
Right. So I have 24, he has 20, so I'm ahead at least.
Oh my god! Are you serious? Oh! Neat.
I don't know where Lux is.
Alright. Okay. People
dude,
that
what are
play
you doing?
Camille open bags of chips with scissors.
Good one.
Alright.
34, he's at 24. So I've gained 10 and he's gained 4, so that's working out alright.
Alright, I got that.
Are you shitting me, Jansen? Holy Jesus. Sustain me, you ungrateful out.
Nice. Oh my god, that Yasuo's getting, or Trinomir's getting pop pop Americana.
God, this lane is so annoying.
Sorry, Kren, I feel like I made you feel weird. What? How'd you make me feel weird? Hyper Hedgehog with the 33 months. I see we're back in the salt mines. We sure are, and I'm already feeling it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Swick! They have the 33 months and rival Bishop. Oh, I gotta check this. Oh, that's a ward. God, I'm coming, son!
You can probably roast them if you make your way downtown.
Alright. Dude, this Camille's gonna come back. Oh my god, I missed my thing. There we go. Pop that. Okay. Pressure, it's whatever. Hey, Crendor, heading to Chicago in a couple weeks. Any recommendations on food or shit to do with the girlfriend? Gotta go to Portillo's, no doubt.
Absolutely.
Absolutely, 100%. You gotta hit up Portillo's. If you want pizza, go to Lou Malnati.
Are you kidding me right now?
What?
Oh, I killed him. Alright. Don't know how that happened, but it did.
Get a good old-fashioned Lou Malnati. If you want the deep dish,
go to Alinea.
If you want to spend like $800, you can go to Alinea.
Eh, it's just money. You can make more.
Which is why you should all give me your money that you've made.
I would give it to Alinea, not Crendor. That's just me. JoJo's Milk Bar for a $13 milkshake. Last time we went to JoJo's Disneyland, my wife got an $18 milkshake.
Was it worth
easily, it was easily a $13 milkshake that was $5 overpriced. Our milkshake costs more than my hamburger.
I was asking about the poem. Also, if I can see Mr. Cat when you have time, I'll buy some sloth pants. Are they good quality? I mean, yeah, honestly, I'm wearing them right now.
Hit the Bible. Hit the Bible. Flash, we gotta go.
Oh, God.
I have a question, and be honest. Do you just never... Go ahead.
Normally he lays on the couch behind me, but right now he's gone. He's probably watching Toaster Woman cook.
Do you just never gank the lanes that I'm in because you expect me to win?
Honestly...
Is that kind of how that goes?
I forgot your lane existed. I got tilted with mid lane, and then top lane was happening, and then, you know.
Okay. Ziggs Lux.
Thank you, Rival Bishop. One, two.
Swing.
Oh, shit, they're going in there here.
Trick is to be clever.
Ah, shit, I didn't do that. Oh, there he goes. I hear him running. He's having a good time.
Oh, I got a new cat.
Nice. How's that cat? What's its name?
Maniac. His name is Finnegan.
I thought you meant his name is Maniac.
No. He is maniac. A maniac and his Get name over. Is Finnegan.
I see. It's a good name. Finnegan. Oh, shit.
He's orange. He has stripes. He's, well, I was gonna say he's, two parts cat, one part asshole, but, I mean, the two are one and the same.
Wow!
Alright.
Oh my. What? I hope Poppy goes to Denny's and orders a Grand Slam breakfast and gets a cold ground rule double. Alright.
Cat. What are you doing?
He's freaking out. Alright. Got that. Let's go with this. Actually, should I get Merc Treads? Yeah.
My Nami doesn't really ward at all.
Alright, well that's fun. Alright, I'm gonna go... I'll come bot lane now. Also, if you hover over Aurelia, they have the... Oh, it shows your actual avatar now, I was gonna say. I was like, wait, that's not Aurelia, but I see.
What the shit are you saying?
Nothing. Don't mind me.
Uh-huh. Okay, I get it. I don't get it. Why is there not a Fiddlestick avatar, honestly?
That's a great question. They'll probably make one when he gets revamped. Alright, I'm here to...
Oh, I forgot they're doing that shit. Go. Go hard in the paint.
Going hard in the paint. What?
I'm very sad about what just happened.
Oh my god.
Shit's annoying, isn't it?
It is. Alright.
Do they change Lux at all?
You're asking the wrong person.
Oh god, he's here.
Oh no.
Oh god, he's here.
I'm running down. Oh,
oh my
boy.
God, this shit's up again. Alright. He just ulted.
Well. Yo, I'm ready to slam dunk. Go bait him out.
It's not annoying or anything.
Alright, they're not taking the bait. Here it is. All right, I'm going.
Jesus Christ.
I got it. Cool.
Good shit.
There it is. That's a slam dunk. Can Camille and wait, Camilla? I haven't. Is Camille Camilla the assassin one?
Camilla. I don't know where I know that name from.
I don't know. It's that singer lady that made a song.
You don't say. A singer lady that made a song. But I feel like it's a royal person or some shit.
I don't know.
Fire
shit, take a buff! Oh my god, piece of shit! Yeah, get fucking slain, dog bitch!
Okay.
Camille's here. I done looked at home.
Little squishy, 300 bits. Fun cat fact. Most orange tabby cats are male. It's really rare to find a female orange tabby cat. Congrats on your new kitty, Nick. Thank you, little squishy. Oh.
Thank you.
Maybe
I'll tweet him if he's not, doing some crazy shit.
Shit, my Trinity Force.
Okay.
Those in with the 15 months, clap if you love China. Alright, you're getting snaps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Swag! Thank you, Dozen. Oh boy. That's Camille going in. That's a poppy. That's a dead. Pull him back.
Ah, oh, bitch.
Alright. Oh my god, that mid lane's dead. Yep. Oh boy.
Oh my Christ. Alright, cool. Zinx goes to the last 20. God, what's that guy doing?
Alright, I'm coming down.
Oh shit. God, here he comes.
Hoo-ah!
Oh god, I'm dead.
Nah, dude.
I flash. I wasn't sure if I was gonna get lasered.
Yeah. Man, we're losing
everything.
Yeah.
I'm ahead, but I'm not good enough to carry right now, so it's kind of awkward.
I'm 4-3-1. I'm not doing terribly. Better than I thought I'd do.
Better than I thought you'd do as well. Legos.
Whoa.
Yeah. Coming.
Oh boy.
Fight him. Don't fight him.
Oh! Oh
my
god!
You're good. Oh my Christ.
Dude, watch this play. Oh! I just missed
bitch
it.
Of a Tryndamere.
Enemy rampage.
All right.
Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? That Tryndamere.
Yeah.
He just doesn't die.
Yep. Nice. Nice.
An ally has been slain. Shut down.
Well, if I can get to him, I'll maybe kill him, but I'm not gonna be able to get to him.
Nope.
Jesus Christ. I got minion walled there.
Yep. Okay.
I think it's going to be really funny if the Nationals win the World Series the year after Bryce Harper leaves.
That would be pretty funny.
God bless Philadelphia.
They got Juan Soto now. Don't need Bryce
Harper. And Steven Strasburg.
Yeah.
He's been there for a while, but, you know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Go get this ward down. The dragon's coming up. I should go there. The inhibitor's dead. Oh, the baron.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a bad idea, I think.
Here's a dragon. This is,
Oh! Shinemir's top.
Clutch boys, let's go. Oh boy.
Fucking idiot. Imagine getting soloed by Caitlyn as Shinemir.
That's pretty sad.
Like a champion that is completely auto attack reliant that has fight against another champion. I can live forever. Alright, so that was cool. Worked out. Cut this shit off right here.
Okay. Alright, clear that out. I can get my Trinity Force.
I took your red, by the way. That's kind of how I killed the Trinomir. Wow, only takes two games and I'm already back to my old self of farming everything. Oh god, Camille's here. She's got a ward right on that trap right there.
I'll tell you how much you weigh. Oh, for the sweatpants, I'm 5'7", 120, and I wear a small.
120 pounds. Dude, bubble that guy.
Dude, right after my gallbladder surgery, because I couldn't eat, like, anything. Oh, shit.
Alright.
I weighed, 113. It was, like, the lowest I've weighed in forever.
I weigh 170.
Well.
Oh wait, shit,
why is Nami down here?
That's things that Nami does, is go down there. You shit me?
But now I'm like 120 of just like pure muscle. Mm-hmm. Your inhibitor is soon. I said I used to be a stick, but now I'm a muscular stick.
Muscular stick. From a toothpick to a chopstick. Accurate.
Honestly, that's a good comparison.
Oh god, oh, I'm coming.
Fucking...
Oh, hello. Oh, dude, we can do this. Oh god, you're fighting in a chocobo. Conducive to our overall well-being.
God, I hate Camille. What a dumbass champion.
Bitch. Dude, Galio, please hit something.
Camille pulled their pants down to their ankle when they take a piss at the urinal. Should I get like a dead man's plate?
Randuin's playing against a Tryndamere.
Yeah.
I should not have gotten this zappy thing. I should have gotten the rapid fire cannon instead.
Oh god, I'm coming.
Oh, outplayed him. Let's go. I gotta go home real quick.
Yeah,
I gotta get the rapid fire. Yeah, I gotta warp it home. They're gonna go for that dragon.
They're gonna go for our inhibitor.
Yeah, I guess I won't warp it home. I'll just stay here. They're gonna go for the Baron. Or the dragon, one of the two. There goes Lux.
Oh boy. Yeah, they're going dragon. Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna warp home.
Alright.
I'm gonna right my wrongs. Give me that shit, and 2600. Give me that shit. You go away, and. Give me that shit right there. Okay.
Red buff, stupid shit. Alright. Oh god, they're all over there. Alright, I'm coming back.
Yeah, we're fine.
Oh my god, cancel it!
Oh my god, we're not fine. The Tryndamere murdered me. The Tryndamere murdered Nami.
Alright, well, I gotta sell this.
I'm gonna need. Healing.
I can charge in on this guy.
Oh, I roast him.
Yeah, they got him to flash.
Flash. Don't run into shit.
Yeah, they got him. Big time only... fucking lose.
Oh my god, you suck. Wow. Yeah. Right. That was, That's a Crendor I know and love. Alright, I got my Hurricane.
Nice.
Good thing you burned his flash.
At a certain point, you gotta disengage. Listen, I burned his flash, I burned his ult. Alright, at that point, I was like, we'll just commit.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh my god. Oh, Tryndamere's online.
Alright. Oh boy. Nice. Well,
kinda
I'm dead.
Disengaging.
Okay. Well.
Aurelia is kind of an issue. I'm just saying. 5 and 11.
Yeah. That's Camille, dude. Camille is the biggest issue there. Camille's one of those champions that can, like, snowball the shit out of somebody. His ult's up again?
Yep. Let's train him here for you.
Okay. Staying alive.
Oof, that Poppy has so much armor.
Yep.
Yeah, fuck Trendemir. I agree.
Hold on, now you can see Cat. He's gonna go up to his couch spot. There he goes. Your turret has been destroyed. What a guy. There he is. Oh, I got like 2200 gold.
You should spend that.
Mm-hmm.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm gonna get a thorn mail.
Not a bad idea.
Yeah, yeah.
Probably doing the Baroon. Wowie, would you look at that?
Yep.
Hit me for 1,000 with something.
Sounds about right.
I got lifesteal, man. She also got her ult on me after I netted. It, like, pulled her to me.
Yeah. Really? Oh! I got it!
Can't wait to see the damage dealt.
Yep. This is why I go mid lane. Granted, it's a Camille mid lane.
Wait, was it?
Yeah.
Who's the jungler?
Me.
No, not you, you Poppy. Weeb. Oh, that guy.
Mm-hmm.
Gallia did a lot.
Yeah, I give it to Gallia.
I got a key thing. Masterwork chest, alright. Snow Day Graves? That skin sucks.
So my damage wasn't great. But.
Alright.
I'm going back in mid lane.
Alright.
This is why I don't play jungle. I have fun, but then I don't have fun.
You have fun for the first 8 minutes and the game's out of hand and it's not fun anymore?
What do you think, Kat? That's what I said. That's true. I did build a little bit more tanky.
I want a Coca-Cola. So I'm gonna do that.
It's a good plan. I like that. Man, I want to. I might get a Coca-Cola.
You have them in your fridge?
Yeah. I buy the mini ones and then I drink like half of it and that's all I want.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know a lot.
I buy the Coke Zeros and then I drink the whole thing.
Wowie.
The full size. My preference would be vanilla Coke, but it has too much sugar and I'm getting old.
That's why I buy the mini canes and drink half of it. It's regular. Nice, I'm mid lane.
Ooh, I want to play Ashe. Is Ashe any good? Do we know?
I don't know, but I'm banning Camille.
I will wait for you to be better.
Alright. Ashe. Wait, when are you coming in January?
I do not know yet.
Alright.
But I will let you know when I do.
Because, I'm already off of work the first week of January.
Alright.
So I'm off the week of Thanksgiving, then I'm off the last week of the year and the first week of January.
Alright. Oh, it's dinger time.
Ding dong.
Indeed, a wise choice.
I'm an N64 nerd kid like you. I get banjoed. You ever play Smash 64? I mean, I played it back in the day, but I don't know. I'd have to play like the solo missions. I don't really care about it enough to like do that. I don't know. Maybe I would.
Yeah, I'm going to get the Coke.
Me too. Am I trying for plat before season ends? Maybe. I don't know.
it's okay.
Right.
All right. I'm back.
Likewise.
Nice. Ooh.
Did you read what I sent to you the other day about ASMR?
No.
Air traffic control. Like
I didn't see it. Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I also got some almonds.
I like almonds.
The wasabi soy sauce ones.
Nice.
They're much heavier on the wasabi and lighter on the soy.
Mm.
But I think they're alright.
That's good. I mean, I like wasabi things.
Yeah. Horseradish is, they please me.
I like horseradish a lot, too. Which, I mean, it's like the same thing. Wait, who do we have? They have Shen, Echo, Zoe, Ezreal, Morgana. That's kind of annoying. We have Ashe, Yumi. Me. Yasuo, Lucid. Okay. Alright, everyone. Remember your best out there. God.
Welcome
right.
To Summoner's Rift.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Right.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
The Black Mamba. Who would have thought Kobe Bryant liked to play League of Legends?
I wouldn't, but now we're playing with him.
I wonder if that's actually him.
Could be. You never know.
Hey, Shaq.
You ever regret not getting your own item in League? Yes. Very much.
Finn.
I mean, they're probably in this bush, honestly.
Teaching dragons complex behavior. Well, excuse you.
I'm playing a highly mobile, high skill AD carry. After not playing for months, what could go wrong?
You're smart. Good girl.
Dude, I think you're gonna dominate us.
I mean, we'll see.
Remember what they practiced.
Yeah, I was eligible to get one back in the day, but then I swapped to the new referral system, and so it made me ineligible. I gotta goof it.
I have seen things the southerners cannot imagine.
Damn. Must be seeing some crazy shit.
Jon Snow, is that you?
Alright. I don't know where their jungler is.
Well, that makes two of us.
Yeah.
Go ahead and do the old scout for you, Jensen.
Alright.
All of his shit's clear, so he probably went home.
Alright. That would make sense.
I'm farming poorly.
I'm going back.
My cat's attacking the fish tank.
What a guy.
It's what he does. He attacks anything he can find.
Pythagoras, what are you doing up there?
Oh.
Okay. Have any man?
Stay and shoot fire.
Alright, she flashed. That was close.
That was a funny noise.
The arcane comet almost got her. That was a funny noise, actually.
Kind of like an owl with something stuck in its esophagus.
That's actually pretty accurate.
And I've heard a lot of owls with stuff in their esophagus. Take my word for it.
I will. She doesn't have teleport, so I can push this.
Alright. Organa had a stroke.
Alright.
It's like, hey, how do we want to lose lane? Let's go ahead and engage unnecessarily. How about that?
Getting a little low on mana.
Yes, I know.
There's Ezreal in the jungle.
Get to the turret, you piece of shit. There we go. Finally.
Whoop!
I don't know where they went.
Well, I'm dead. I go players.
Don't we all? 4chan memes.
I like how Ezreal said what? What?
Yes, you are a good girl.
Oh, there's Zoe. There's the old pink ward.
Yep. Uh-oh. Alrighty.
An enemy has been slain. Oh, Shen ulted.
Alright.
Oh, God.
I'm rolling down.
We're good, we're good.
Oh, alright.
They went crazy.
Nobody's doing Mountain Drake. Dude, I could probably. Uh-oh. Oh.
Kill that shit, hurry up.
Yeah.
Alright, we're good.
Nice. Okay.
Dragons are people too.
I'm gonna go back again. Actually, no.
Are you smaller than before?
Oh my god, what a loser. Oh my god, what a loser, dude. I just realized that their name is Arcade Zoe. That's their name.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Yumi.
Alright.
So I am pretty fed, and you kind of called my domination.
Alright. Oh, Morgana's here. I did.
She's weak. She's really weak.
Oh, alright. Oh. Oh. Never mind. Zoe's here.
She's
right
not
on time!
Please be quiet. He must feed eventually.
Oh my god, really? Wow!
My ult's going right there.
Alright.
I don't know if it's gonna hit the bitch or not, but if it does, you should be able to kill her.
Nope. Morgana's here.
Oh god, you're gonna get roasted. You should go away.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here. I literally just teleported
Ezreal,
back in.
Watch. Watch Ezreal.
Oh yeah. Man, I hate Zoes. Especially when you main Zoe and name your character after it. That's how you know you're a big time loser. Like, what if I just name myself Dragon Trainer Heimerdinger?
Oh, Christ. Can't see the bitch. Oof.
Oh my god. Okay. She's no mana now.
What the piss? Alright. I just got executed for the first. Oh, Morgana killed me and I got the first hit.
Ah.
Whatever. Worth.
That's pretty worth
it. I died because I canceled an auto.
Ah.
Super disappointing. Yeah, they're definitely there.
They definitely are.
Oops.
Or not.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, there they are.
Yep.
Come on, Nerdson. Oh, easy. All day, you suck.
He sucks. And he's dead.
Same.
How do you not steal that?
That's a great question.
Lee Sinnoh with a goddamn execute.
This Sinnoh with the 3 months, thank you for the 3 months. 1, 2, 3. Swipe! Thank you for the 3 months. There's Morgana in the river. Okay. Neat.
Isn't Zoe fun?
Yep. It's just like, up, you got caught once, you're dead.
Yep. Oh, look, you played it perfect for the first 80% of the lane phase, and you got hit by one sleep. Guess your advantage is gone.
Yep. All right. Emerald ID with the 21 months, or Emra ID, or Emerald D with the 21 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
That blind ult was so good.
It's like, it was pretty good, yes. Yep.
Piece of shit.
Blood.
Oh my god.
So you're not having a very good game.
No. Well, that one was more like Shen being there. I just wanted to kill her to get shut down. Did
you get her?
No, she got away with like 10 HP.
Dude, what is Yasuo doing?
I don't know. Running around, having a fun time.
Oh, he's playing Yasuo, that's right. right there. You shit.
An enemy has been slain. Alright.
Ash just said, Anivia, guide us.
Alright.
Hit that bitch again. Dude, can we kill her?
I hope so.
How do they not know where that bitch went?
It's right here.
No, I meant the Morgana.
Oh.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, she's dead, so that's neat. Oh my god, I missed that shit so bad. Woo-wee. Alright, man, I hate Echo too. I hate a good... Actually, I mainly just hate Echo and Zoe.
I just hate Zoe. I can deal with the rest of them.
Yeah.
That Zoe hit me for a lot.
I don't hate most good champs. I hate the champs that happen to be good. Because they're dumb. It's just nerf. That's all I'm saying. Alright.
If the community basically universally agrees that a champion's not fun to play against, kind of tells you everything you need to know.
Yeah. Nobody likes Zoe's. Except Zoe players. Yes, yes, I know. Alright.
And those people don't get an opinion, so there you go.
Alright, alright.
Are you smaller than before?
Oh. Alright, there's three right there. Woo! Woo! Nice, nice, nice. Let's go. Get the dragon.
That was a big time play.
That was a big time play. And there it goes. Da-da-da.
In decoy-based training, you are a decoy.
Can I get my thing yet? Not yet. Echo's behind you.
See that?
Yeah.
Shut down.
How many gross is that guy?
Wow.
Zoe's bottom with Morgana, they're walking right there.
Alright. Now I can get my shit.
Zoe's there. Just you and me, Book.
Woo, got that. This.
Dragons are people too.
So he was a mistake. How about we remake the old Nidalee, but also gave her AIDS? Alright.
Kill it.
Are you shitting me? Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. What? Oh my god! Okay. Yep, they're all there.
Where are they?
Baron.
The Baron. Nope.
Now they're gone. And they're up top. All right, everyone. Let's go back out there and try again. Oh boy. Oh.
Oh god. I'm good, I'm good.
Alright.
Alright, we got one out of that.
Yep.
Sorry, they're in the river.
Yep.
Come on with your bad self. Oh god. Can you hit the old, that?
Yeah.
That was good.
Woo! Let's Baron it up.
You got the old super turret?
Nope, so I used my grenade. So I've got three turrets.
That is real just farming because he got shit on so hard in the lane.
Nice.
I'm warping him.
And there it is. There it is. Get Zonies.
Stop chewing my hair.
Sup, Lich.
Sup, sup. Morgana.
And... Yule arrow from downtown.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, neat.
Yule Zumi from Johnsonville.
Hell yeah. Awesome. I got the old death rocket.
Jesus Christ. Oh god, the Morgana.
Hey, hey, hey. Yep.
We should have just done the dragon.
Yep. Jim Jam at the 34 months. Would you and the boys ever consider going back shower unite? Also have some bits to celebrate 34 snaps. Hey, you Jim Jam. I mean, probably. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34.
What's Tower Unite?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Swing.
Tower Unite. Hold on, am I thinking of the right thing? Oh, that game. I mean, I would play that again. I don't know if Sam or G-Mart would play it again. And thank you for the 200 bits. Benji'd probably play it.
He's always going bottom. 1225 is what I
Well, excuse you.
Oh.
Where's Zoe at?
It's a great question.
Not gonna lie, I'm a little nervous not knowing that.
Yeah. I'm waiting for her to pop out. Ah, there she is.
No lifesteal.
Oh my god, she ignited me. Alright.
Jesus Christ.
What? Oh.
I wasn't even asleep and her shit hit me for 1076.
Yep.
How is that a thing?
Well, she has like, she's 13 and 3, so.
Well, yeah, but I have 1500 health and it's 28 minutes and she hit me for 2/3 of that. Oh boy, Revanite's here.
Woo! The old Revanite. Oh my god, I can almost get stopwatch, but not quite.
Like, all of Ash's voice lines now reference other heroes. It's fucking weird.
That is kind of
weird.
She's
like praying to Volibear right now. Earlier she was praying to Anivia, and then she was just praying to Kindred. It's weird.
It is weird. Well,
shit, Echo. Lee Sin should just go home. Zoe's gonna bap him.
All right.
I mean, I guess the good news is we're hard to siege against.
Yeah, that is true.
Oh god.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god.
The guy's name is A Fun Time. His name is an Arcade Zoe. It's A Fun Time.
I still got zombies now, I guess. Come on, Lee Sin. He did it! Wow, what a guy.
And he's got the out. Perfect.
Yeah.
Where was that before?
Alright. Wasting my ult there. Oh, boy.
If I can't hit Zoe, this is not gonna go well.
Yeah.
She dead? She's alive. We're gonna get roasted.
Yep.
I'm gonna lifesteal off some of these.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. They're, doing things.
Well, yes, he did. Alright.
Just...
Sounds about right.
Alright.
Yep.
Oh, maybe the guy's name is Arcade Zoe. Right.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Platform Zoe main named Arcade Zoe.
That sounds about right.
That guy's dad definitely didn't go to his Little League games.
Why are they trying to fight Zoe Lee Sin? What are you doing? Okay.
Use operant analysis to train out unwanted conduct. My hair is not a chamber.
Go get bot lane.
They're trying to bait it.
Yeah. Alright. Just gonna keep pushing this. I have teleport up.
I don't know where Ezra went. He was middle.
She's here.
Oh god. Bitch.
God.
I see. Fucking roasted that echo.
Hell yeah.
Don't say swears.
Nice. Nice. Okay. Shen was trying to push mid. Stop that. Oh god. Oh!
Fucking roasted him.
Hell yeah, nice.
Gotta love the old aggressive flash from the AD carry. Elder Dragon in 53 seconds. Lee Sin should probably go home. The old arrow. Alright, we did
keep
it.
Keep rolling in. Ooh. Ooh.
Alright.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
I'm going.
Gimme. I'm gonna give it to you.
Little Legends Rare A. Oh, thank you.
Congratulations. Hey, I got a chest and a key.
I got that last game too. Ooh. That's where it gave me that damn Snowball Graves or some shit.
Oh my god, it just keeps giving me stuff. Nice.
Yeah, it's got a bunch of eggs.
I got a C. I'll take it.
I'll go open my shit.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Alright.
Battle Principal Yumi. Neat.
Is that the one with the Harry Potter glasses?
It is, but then I got crafted, so I'm like, yeah.
Alright, little legend egg. Oh, wow, Sentinel Rune Sprite. Wowie. Great. Great, high quality egg.
Alright, well, I think I'm done there.
Alright.
So, hey, thanks for watching, everybody. It's the, good old League of Legends Salt Mines. Bloody Bob, 22 months, back to the old Salt Mines. Yes, indeed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Swag. Thanks for watching. If you're new here, click the follow button, follow along, be alerted when I go live. Check out all links below the stream. We got Discord, Patreon, subscribe, Twitch Prime, new merch, Amazon, tips, Chrono GG, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all down below. Thanks to everybody who subscribed, resubscribed, drop bits, drop tips, gifted subs. And I think that's it. So thanks for watching. And I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Okay. See you.